just taking you, George. What'd you get, Uncle Fritz?
I didn't. I just got a... Whoops. Huh?
Oh, hey.
I guess I got...
Oh, we're going to spray on. She wants in.
No, I'm not done yet.
Oh. You're not?
Just changed it.
Oh, you just got a different one. Oh, that's right. We got a different one. You have the airport.
Yeah.
Down the arcade, yeah. Around, you know. It's bright and nice down there. Oh yeah. Yeah. Matter of fact, I have a child to pick those mice.
I forgot. Ready?
Well, I got it. I got it. That's all in Illinois, about 5 o'clock.
Oh, over the railroad track. Whoever watching this movie will be sick. Isn't that beautiful?
Oh yeah. A lot of my clients come up to where I got the leaves were out, you know. It's a much more pretty than what we get.
That's
oh,
pretty.
Well, it's gorgeous on these.
A little bumpy here, though.
Yeah.
Open. There you go. This car is going up the backwards. There's no engine running, nothing. The road just pulls him backwards. Look at that. The road just pulled him up. What a hoot.
What's up on the uphill?
Okay. All right, he's gonna turn off his engine. Stop. Stop. No engine. Oh.
Stop.
Okay, we're stopped. Look at this. No engine on. We're going uphill, and it's not even uphill. Look at this.
It's an uphill.
I mean, it's uphill, but what a hoot! No engine, and the car is just pulling us uphill.
It's pulling the car. Is this neutral? A truck, even.
A truck. What a hoot! Yeah!
Okay, we're going down. Over to turn them out or what?
Yeah. Hazy out there today.
Yeah.
It's not pretty in blue because the white, the sky has got a lot of clouds in it. Really?
We'll have to come back down another day.
Yeah, because the other day it was clear way out there and you could see the point way down there out of Arcadia.
Really?
Yesterday,
weren't you?
It was yesterday, yeah. Time goes by so fast. No, we ain't going anywhere yet. I'm not going to set.
Grandma used to live in a house
right there.
Only it didn't look that good.
No, it's been dotting except for home since then. She lived there for a while.
Mary and Margie used to live right here.
They had like a trailer park.
Wasn't that?
They didn't have a garage just up there, but I think
no.
It was there.
I think it was closer.
Lots of houses for sale.
Oh, you know what? Maybe it was on this corner.
My van was on the corner, so it went too far away.
No, it wasn't too far. Oh, that's it, right there.
Oh, yeah?
Because they had a trailer. It's right on the corner. Oh, well, no, that wasn't
right,
it.
This is it right here.
No, it wasn't it, because that was too far up. Oh, my goodness gracious. Go past and come back this way. Oh my goodness.
Yeah. We need to see the back of it too.
Well, Grandpa's garage is back there.
This is the back part of it. The little shed he had?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the back part of it. I know we can see the back of it from my own street up here. We
Oh,
we're gonna take some sand home.
Oh, we'll have to come back with the bag.
Looks like there's been like a chicken or something walking around.
Just be a rock. least I got you climbing that thing.
I keep climbing overboard, see? No, but... I don't know if you guys want...
Grocery store, I don't even know if it's open.
Rocky day, but like a young big day, it's a big rabbit.
For the first time, Grandma, I said, I can't remember where it's at. Grandma said, I'll tell you when they're on the way. Leave the pretty new homes.
I'll do that. There's Pam just trugging on. And there's Fran just needing a push. And there's George behind the puller? The pole. Hey, George! Can you hear me breathing heavily into the into the camera?
Should have brought my binoculars. That would have been beautiful. And that's a wonderful lake to catch
the
salmon.
Is it?
It's very shallow and really a lot of brush and or not brush, but underbrush under sea.
Uh-huh. George's car. Truck is right there. She's trying to roll down.
Get the camera going, hurry!
Like Mandy when she rolled down. What are you doing? You can't scoot down. That ain't all you got stand in. The roll, you have to finish it.
Glen Arbor, Glen Lake.
Oh, isn't that beautiful? Do you want me to take that out the front window so you don't have this? Wind.
1942, huh? Not just in
I can imagine it'd be really cold though when it's winter.
I don't.
nice. I guess so. It's so great. Okay. Ouch! The tree hit me. You can get a good shot from over here, Fran. I think you could just walk around, walk through.
Great day.
Did you bring the snap camera? Okay, George. Give me your, get over there. In your purse? There we are. There you are. Back with him. Can I hand him? We'll have to wait till Pammy gets in there. Because
we take this and let's go down to the point and see what bike.
Okay, we'll just keep going then.
Yeah.
Look at that.
How fast it
dropped. It just dropped. I told you. What if it has a green flash with it? Look, oh my gosh, look at the water coming up over here.
Oh yeah, well, did you see on your video?
Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh wow.
It's gone, Thomas.
Yeah,
it's gone.
Is that quick?
Isn't that a hoot? It was a matter of like a minute or two.